These captured turkeys are heading east. East Texas, that is.
We're hoping to get up to 240 birds.
All right, girl. See you in Texas.
We have five other states who are also providing us with birds.
Blood work and DNA samples ensure that the birds are safe to come into Texas. Then the turkeys are given ID numbers.
45466.
And sent to their new home to be outfitted with GPS transmitters.
They're extremely accurate. We can tell, you know, relative to VHF, which is the old style of transmitters, which would tell you within maybe 10 acres of a location, the GPS units will tell you if you're between me and you.
The birds have been here in the past, and so there's something that we did as humans or something that's happened that has made these birds not be there anymore, and I think it's important to keep it as natural as possible, restore it back to what it once was.
Are we ready?
A 10-year restocking program has provided enough eastern wild turkey to have a hunting season in 28 East Texas counties. But some counties aren't seeing birds. A new study shows that a method called super stocking might work.
Taking about 60 hens and 20 gobblers and putting those birds into the best habitat we could find.
Let them go.
That habitat includes the Gus Engling Wildlife Management Area.
We have spent the last 10 years intensively managing the habitat here on this WMA, specifically targeted for wild turkeys. Looking forward to the day that we would release turkeys here again, and it's a pretty exciting, pretty rewarding day.
Time will tell if these Tennessee turkeys take to Texas. For Texas Parks and Wildlife, this is Karen Loper.